Jeez.
As you see behind me, the views are epic. So I'm gonna work my way down and hope you guys enjoy the ride. Stay tuned. All right, guys, so we're gonna head back down to that road below and go all the way back around that way. Awesome view from up here. So we're gonna go down in regen mode and hopefully build up some of this battery back up. Whoa. Going down's always a little bit more gnarlier, especially on this loose rock. Whoa. Gosh, this is tough. Rocky Mountains, guys. They don't call them rocky for nothing, I guess, huh? What an awesome view. Oh, bumpy. That front shock is definitely getting a workout today, guys. Whoa. So it's just going down regen mode, kind of braking a little bit by itself. Oh my gosh, slow going. Oh my gosh, it's taxing on my arms. It's hard not to concentrate just on the rocks. Oh my god. Here we go. Make sure my backpack is zipped up in the back. Make sure I got my keys, and I do. All right, here we go. Gosh. All downhill, guys. Oh my god. My arms are beat up. Oh. Woo. Close call, guys. Alright. This rock is just so loose that using the brakes is not the best idea. Forgot how bumpy this section was. It's always harder going down. Huge drop off here on the right hand side. Picks up speed so fast. My shoulders are actually a little bit sore. Get a drink. I'm dying.
Awesome, guys.
Ah, just what I needed. There it is. Thank you. time. So Geneva Creek, guys, comment below what you think. It's a fun little trail. It's just so loose. I don't want to go too fast and lose the back end out in. Awesome. Definitely a new fork would make a huge difference here, guys, but it's not in the budget. And we got another water. Awesome. Man, that was almost a wipe. I gotta start eating something before I come on these rides because I'm starving. Oh my god. Well, our time again. Uh, My arms are so tired. Here we go. And again. Just coasting down. Recharging the battery. Airtime. Thank you. time. Ow. Excuse me, sorry. Sorry about that. Oh, sorry guys.